cheers to Lindilè.
Wanted to shoot a few beautiful animals, and we tracked a few, saw a few impalas, saw another group of sables, and didn't want to shoot those, and came around to this group, and our guide put us right on this one right here, a beautiful animal. Glad to be a part of this, and thank the Lord for letting us be here.
First day in Africa here in with Lindilè Safaris. I'm grateful to be here and finally have an opportunity to take this animal after three bullets. We finally managed to catch up with him. I'm just grateful and blessed to be here with it.
Fine animal, Pieter.
Yes, sir.
Fine
That's animal. A beautiful bull.
Right here at Lindilè's, right?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So here we are, Harvey. Congratulations on your beautiful 14-foot crocodile. We made a great stalk. Congratulations from me, my friend, and well done on a beautiful crocodile.
Thank you, Pieter, for a beautiful hunt. Beautiful, beautiful crocodile.
You're welcome, my friend.
Good shot.
Nice. Well done, my friend.
that was easy.
Well, Harvey, here we are, my friend. Last daylight. We managed to get this beautiful gold medal sable bull. Just measured him 42 inches. Well done, my friend. We were lucky enough to get it. We didn't really have a lot of sunlight left, but yeah, just want to congratulate you and well done on a great shot, my friend.
Thank you. Good job.
To catch this thing, he came out sun a little bit and presented a good shot. We moved around to get squared up with him and be able to make a clean shot, and just blessed to be able to take him. Great animal.
What a shot on that one. Congratulations.
Yes, sir.
Congratulations, my friend.
My man, my man. That's right. Yes, sir.
Here we are, my friend. We started off this day. It was a really weird day weather-wise. It was very, very cold. I think all these buffaloes were in the thickets this morning, and we kept on searching, and finally this afternoon the weather changed a little bit and the sun came out, and I think they started moving again, and we managed to get a shot on this beautiful buffalo bull. I mean, I just want to congratulate you. One shot, and got the job done in this extreme thickets we have here. You did very well, my friend. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
Fine bull.
Look at that, man.
That was a better shot that time.
Well done.
Thank
well
you.
Done.
Thank you.
Good shot.
Precise, I
beautiful animal. Beautiful. Go back and find milk. I'm sorry, buddy. Okay, it's quiet now. I'm going to tell you a story. I have been catching hell for this thing for the last 2 days. Everybody's talking, I was worried to death about it, and the first shot I got at it, I missed it. Completely. But the second one, man, the guy did great. Everybody did great. Got me in the best position. But I made a hell of a shot on this one. Harvey, you'd be proud of me. Beautiful animal, though. And I am happy. I'm happy with the whole hunt. I'm happy with being here, man. It's been a great experience. And it's not over with yet.